Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing more Larder on the Form. We are playing on a Burning Legion.
My name, Puny Lich, and I have come.
Yes, great one.
Okay, I'm very sleepy. App. There you go. I usually do it like a bit earlier so people don't see what I'm doing. I also don't make this early lumber mill, because then you can afford a faster tech. And by tech I mean the upgrade. Demonic supremacy you need, right? Yeah, demonic supremacy. Why? Why Kalt is not moving his units? Like, dude, I astro walked for Kalt and then he doesn't even... Kalt, farm neutrals, please. This mala tracker doesn't want to farm neutrals, lazy bun, to say the least. Look at this guy. Oh my god. He is waiting until I will be away. And then he will start farming it, I swear. Actually, do you not make Demonesses early game? For a charm? Wait, can you charm Draenor units even? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can, right? Like, should I make Siege? But then Siege is always getting destroyed by the Muro. Dude, this guy actually already retreated. Oh my god. Not only he didn't farm the neutrals, he already returned to the cow. Kalt is geeking you. Perhaps we can find it out soon. Yeah, that was fast, nice. Now we make the crypts and we make the lumber mill. Lumber mill has to be Lumbermill has to be from other worker. Just like that, just like that. What did I want? Like, I wanted to make the little flyers. Do I have a building for flyers or not? Do I have to build it? I feel like, yeah, it's only for LTA, right? The hatchlings. I have the succubi, but I don't have the... You know what I mean, chat, the little hatchlings. Not gonna lie, I kinda don't wanna play with his team. one guy is shaming me for taking control point, other one is like asking whether I'm real or fake Zoom. Fuck you. Like, both of you motherfuckers. Yeah, that one. There you go. Our brethren's town is under attack. I cannot summon there. Let's see, I can probably join them in the fight already. Brown also there. What the fuck is a brown? Let's get Dreadlord Mastery. Do we need more workers or not? So why am I not spamming these? Because I should be. Research complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Research complete. Okay, and why are you? Yeah, I want to build this as well. Oh yeah, also I need to make a shop. Yeah, Gray is new, like, I know. How is it not obvious by now? My Dreadlords feel banished, but that's okay. Can't charm actually the Bear Riders. It's pretty annoying. Nice, nice, nice. Are you hero aiming or? Yo. Okay, and then make. Yeah, where is my Dreadlord? Don't banish me again, please. Be so kind. Yeah, for some reason I never seen like, you know, anyone using the gargoyles. Like that could be changed. We need more gold. And yeah, this probably should be enough. Can harvest lumber. If any extra units, no, I don't. Ours? It's ours. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I need siege. That's a total memory. Do we have every heal, like, healing scrolls? Regeneration scrolls. I like none of us have it, right? Only healing scrolls. Even Libel is here, yeah, I feel like this game is gonna be good.
Our forces are under attack.
Didn't make a single upgrade, so I need to do it probably now. Get a potion. Ah. Don't banish me again, please. I'm keeping distance. I'm keeping distance. Back. I like Garks actually. They're like amazing. It's like very tanky. I feel like they have like 20 armor. And they regenerate their HP like with Sonic speed.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces, our brethren's town is under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
We need more lumber.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Music scene, and I'm still not going for the plague. I mean, yeah, it's actually understandable why they're not going for the plague, but. Because of the cult. Motherfuckers.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Did they take the port? No. Karks are shit, no wonder you never saw them anyone use. Dude. First of all, heavy armor, 950 HP. Secondly, 17 armor. 17 armor. Like, come on. You tell me that is like when we swing goes to the stone form, right? Is Giga OP, no? How you see it as a shit? He's messing bloody gyrocopters. Like, that is giga annoying. Bro, where is my economy? Let's go for melee damage. So I'm going out for a jog. If you aren't on when I get back, have a good night. You see Shadow, if it's not me. It's Morgana giving you XP. That was from the Remnant drops agility for MK. Yeah, I know. Thank you for the game. Yeah, good night. Good night, man. It will be an interesting game, indeed. I think healing scrolls in Goblin Laboratory. I mean, that Goblin Merchant. Yeah, it's called Goblin Merchant.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
We need more lumber.
Slap Shusui around, please. I will try.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Motherfucker.
We need more lumber.
We betray.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
The Dreadlord banishing is very, very annoying. How is the tree chopping going on here? Okay, I guess. Yeah. Can it happen in chat? Please fix. You got banned? Kinda weird. Dude, Garks actually are super good against Skybreaker. The fuck? What the fuck is it? Where is my elite? Okay. Got the summon Kazakh. Oh, I need Portal Mastery for that. He's not... Yeah, he's kind of not running away too much. Oh, I lost my elite. I moved it. Yeah, I moved it. Okay, I'm pretty sure they got this. Like, they don't need me there. Or maybe... Greenbot has so much time, yeah. pretty nicely done. Another lead. Legion is broken, I can't see. Is anyone camping there? No? Sage. I get stats. Thank you very much. Extra units. Okay, and then we're gonna teleport out. How long is the research? Sweet. Can you build? Dude, it's like that people who really take a lot of time to build, and I don't know why. Like, come on, it's two things, two clicks. Nice. Pushing them. Wait, the controls got stuck. What's up? Another one is there. I'm out. Yeah, they were fighting to the other one. Dude, did we really all run away like that? Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, and we were holding like this line kind of, and then I was the one.
We need more gold.
Yeah, this is rough. Sushi once again. I see him on the map going north from Rice House. Curious why Strom would want to defend that versus DMC and Legion. Who is that going on that right flank? Doesn't seem too fast for him. Yeah, I don't know why why was the brown and I feel like orange. They both started to flank, right? I don't really get that. Why? Two more siege units.
We need more lumber.
Okay, two more elites. So I can't train the furnace? Oh, I can, yeah. So Scourge is having a very hard time. We are dealing with the most of alliance. Interesting. Fulham has 10 CPs. Yeah. I really need better upgrades. Oh yeah, I meant to deal with that, but I didn't after all. Yeah, As the owner hold TP, can really screw out land, but probably want to clear it. Yeah, we just need to destroy it now. I feel like... You tell me those, you know, gargoyles, you're actually not a professional play. Disgusting, but, you know, still good. Almost trapped Alexandros. It's like a very, very sus lag. Some more upgrades. Just go, yeah, like why my dreadlords are tanking? I think we can go. Everyone is so afraid to go, but yeah. Just go. Nice, 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 nice. Go, go, go. Okay. Oops. I tried, dude. I know. What can I say? I tried. Where are my garks? There you are. LTF collision, not existent. Zero. Yeah. I'm going there. Town is under attack. So would you mind do APM as well? 205. 205. Okay, I feel like enough is enough, yeah. I feel like enough is enough. Let's get rid of some. Kazakh first. Siege later. Yeah, we kind of forgot about. The air peak. This is a bit of memory. Okay, my garks are. Yeah, there you go. There were some garks. Where's my pit lord? Our brethren's town is under attack. Okay.
brethren's town is under attack.
Summon.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Dude, I just wanted to cast my Q. Like, that's that fast? Oh man. I just wanted to cast, you know, one spell. And that's it, and go back. That literally, like, not forgiving. Instant hero aim. Oh shit. And this is one-time usage, right? Yeah, I didn't even look. Doesn't die for Kazakh. Yeah. It's pretty bad. This is not too bad actually. Cause I can do this now. Still going strong? Yup. What's up? Try my new map after this game. I create maps of Warcraft 3. No, fuck off. Suck my dick. Check my app. I mean, dude, like, you're promoting your shit in the middle of the stream. You didn't even follow, like, fuck off much. Who the fuck are you? Like, is that not normal? Like, if you're getting a phone call with the scam, right? What can I say? Fuck off. That's a genuine response, no? Damn, the body block. Items back. Yeah, he hit it in the shadow stream. Exactly, I remember it. This guy is mental and his map is shit. Click on this map and downvote it. Fucking downvote it to hell. Fuck that map. Wasn't he trying to convince Shadow for the same map? The Sunken Ruins. Wasn't it a boss battle, actually? That was the boss battle. Same guy. Yeah, my social intelligence is really close to zero, which I've gotten used to. Dude, but like, my friend. Yeah, it's like... you are promoting your shit. I'm playing like entirely new, like, other map, right? I'm in the middle of action. As you can see, we are pushing Dalaran and... I know, I lost my fucking Kazakh. It's tragic. I'm upset. And then you're like, you know, yo, let's go and play my map. Like, huh? Like, yeah, just from the human point, you know, human standpoint, it's like, bruv. Sus. Among Us. Okay, where the heck are my Picklords and Infernos and everything? And like, yeah, I feel like they didn't make it to the point. They really didn't make it to the point. I feel like also I need badly.
Our forces are under attack.
To remove some of his ghouls. Yep. And now we're gonna make some of more units. We need to macro on these islands, and also my Trichondrius is giga stack. Oh boy, playing macro maps after having how many hours already into the stream, like 30? I think I should have just slept a bit more, yeah, when it was Shadow's turn on my stream. Alright, nice. What the fuck is that? He actually is writing timings in chat for when bubble is going to go down. Is this like a next level tryhardism in Lardron the 4F? He is writing down the numbers when the shield is going to be down. I have never seen anything like that before. Huh. Now that's next level. I have to admit, the guy is 5 head. Actual 5 head, so.
Summoning
Our brethren's summon town is under attack.
Fanzies.
Our forces are under attack.
Did I remake the Dreadlord? No, I did not.
Our forces are under attack.
Mala tracker. Did I destroy all of these? Probably not. I think we should go, right? I don't understand where all my gargoyles goes, because I made like quite a few and I have no idea where they went to. Like absolutely no clue. Kind of winning, but I feel like it's very hard to go through the center. Like extremely hard, to be honest. Yeah, the moment I go from the center, my hero is getting sent back. Yeah, very hard to put siege in the right spot too. I think I'm just gonna really lean to this wall and try to push on the side. Shoot it there. These little spots. Yeah, exactly. Like, I don't have any gargoyles, but I don't really know where are they. A bit over here. I really have no damage on him. He's out healing me entirely. Like, maybe I can damage the backline somehow. Just ever so slightly. he give up his backline. A ghoul. Another ghoul. I know what my ghouls are doing there. Oh yeah, they were trying to find a graveyard from Ekadom. Yeah. Bit more units. Yeah, more ghouls. Let's put them on trees. Okay, nice. Where are my gargoyles? Yeah, I really can't find them. Gargoyles, gargoyles. Garks. Oh wait, I can make garks because I lost Mal'Ganis, right? Yeah, I probably can make garks as well as ghouls. True. If I summon it right on top of this portal, say I want this game on YouTube. Another armor. No, summon him. Why not? Should I also level up? Ah. I almost cancelled. Yeah, I should not. I have a few void blockers. Sweet. I have a lot of control points. Lich King is weakened, he is losing his influence over his armies. So do we call it? GP, cool game. GG, no next. Bro, I got 19 CPs here. Just a bit of macroing. So the upgrades are very, very good. Some other Fall Guards. Fall Guards are very good at destroying things. Like buildings. Or like holding capital. Alright. Sounds good. So we... What are we doing? At least I'm not chasing them, eh? What is that I can create that body blocks and protects my Archimonde the most? The most sturdy building that I have. Like Legion Gateway, right? Legion Portal. Hero. I don't know, dude. I mean, you gotta do. Why are they moving through them so? If such is. I don't like this. Yeah, it doesn't look secure whatsoever. They say they need me in Lardron. Can do that. Okay. I have 17 CPs and I still feel like I don't have gold. It's a crazy paradox. About flanking somehow, but our forces are under attack. Problem is that we don't have silence. Well, actually, yeah, I can just make units from here, right? True. Man could use Archimon, but I know. Goblin Painter Archi being helped in that chance. Something like that. Hey bro, like you have been, I don't want to give them a chance. What's up? Vecchio, hard losing. Battleships are actually working. Do they not? Look at this. Oh, Ronin died. Nice. Why Stratholme though? Why not? Why not this? Trees are very sturdy, yeah. Life is rough. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Do you really want to fight there? I mean, I know.
Our forces are under attack. Brethren's town is under attack.
Jesus Christ.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Where is my siege? Wait, and then the second game. Of all Nerubian. Of all Nerubian still has the North Hand? That's actually huge.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Dude, I don't fucking know where is my siege.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Who needs it?
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Hello.
Our forces are under attack.
What else can we buy units? We were tough when Light Blue scales into Edo. Yeah. I know. He's not losing it, at least.
Our forces are under attack.
Our Oh my fucking god. Dude, he's literally stalking me so hard. Huge. Dude, like, it's a pain in the butt to play against the fucking Dalaran. I can't. I snipe him. We need some fucking trickery, I don't know. Like, I feel like normal methods are not working on this. Like, I know we need some backdooring involved. Have gold.
Our forces are under attack. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
summoning
more
is
gold
complete.
Is required.
Our force is under attack.
Okay, nice. So it goes, GG.
Our brethren's town is under
more
attack.
Gold is required.
Our forces are under attack.
Didn't hit disconnect, idiot. huge. So we abandon that. Where is Dala dungeon? Okay, I see. Well, I'm missing so much gold. Well, right, he teleported back, never mind. Never ending game. Sim Sim rescue too probably. What's up, Leech Boy? I was AFK or zone out during the streams. I completely I'm zoning out like crazy right now. Bro. Honestly, I don't feel like I'm that strong. I'm just casting everything to look intimidating. In reality, I feel like I'm piss weak. I'm like, both me and you know that. I have nothing here but Dreadlords. I give up on making full army and stuff. I'm still missing like 3 siege units, and I god fucking don't know where the fuck are they. Oh my god. I assume they've been sent to Merdum and then they got stuck somewhere, like I don't fucking know where. Where they got stuck? Che, can you help me find my siege units? I can't find them, like Jesus fucking Christ, where? I'm missing 3 siege units. Think logically, all the white spots on the minimap. Our brethren's town is under attack. Where can they be? Okay, one Teledari. Red camera. Yo, what's up, Alex Heidman? Oh, it's a Heidman. I'm sorry if I mispronounce your name.
Victory is near. Our land shall be mine.
Our town is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Our brethren's town
is under attack. So he's first. Where is he going first?
Under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I haven't played Iridarius, so I have no idea. Does he go for the Fellhammer first? No.
Upgrade complete. Our forces are under attack.
Like, where have I been?
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Okay, I have no idea. I thought he would go for this base, right? Especially right now in panic since he is losing. But I guess that's not the case. I don't fucking know. I'm wasting time, so I need to go and help my ally. Archimon cannot level up, right?
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
The mystery of the forbidden, forgotten, no, the word is forgotten, siege units. I don't know, dude, can we just call it? I mean, okay, maybe chat. I don't fucking know. So he is right here. That's where Illidar is, right? He's like around here. Like, he's here. Alright, let's go. Let's try to speedrun this shit. Hold on. I think I was saving my siege units and I was putting them inside of the boats, right? What if I see you inside of the boats of my ally? Maybe that's... Maybe that's the point.
Our forces are under attack. Brethren's town is under attack.
Summon is complete. Summon is complete.
Are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Summoning.
Yeah, the boats you borrow from Stormwind near Stormguard. Yeah, maybe they are. Because I never usually have such problems finding... Finding the thing, you know? Too lazy to wait for another. Oh fuck yeah, there is a there is no frozen throne. Dude, I'm
our town is under attack.
Maybe
our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Brethren's town is under attack.
Okay, open AG. I don't care. It's whatever. Dude, I have so little kills. I had so little kills, that's embarrassing. 800 kills. I mean, yeah, I actually just killed a little bit less than Deceiver. I was still top in my team. I did more than Brown, I did more than Orange. So I kinda take that, yeah, it's fine. Green was a real MVP in our team, I have to admit. And then there is a Blood Elf, there is a Light Blue, there is a Purple, Dark Green, so like four Alliance members, and then fifth one is Lairal. I don't remember what Lairal was playing, but yeah. Shisui had, yeah, I feel like it's just like Dispel. You gotta be like a lot of Dispel, yeah. I hero aimed a lot, so I feel like I'm pretty good on that, but yeah. How do you have less than me? Because you are Alliance Abuser, and Alliance Abusers get usually way more kills. You play from defense on the capital, you dispel lots of cult summons, you dispel lots of Scourge summons, and that's how you get the kills. I doubt you got like that many from playing as Scourge, most likely playing as Dargreen, so... Yeah, GP. I was doing extremely good all game, but so many levers and noobs, capital was defended once. Yeah, GP.